Who is the eternal, self-existent one? Hi, this is Stephen Wynn with God's Great Desire Ministries. I just read a power-packed paragraph in The Great Controversy, page 416, paragraph 3. I highly recommend reading the whole chapter. Read the whole paragraph at least. Ellen White wrote, "As a priest, Christ is now set down with the Father in his throne. Upon the throne with the eternal, self-existent one is he who hath borne our griefs and carried our sorrows."